The flare at Cenovus is burning a little bigger because there is a unit issue with one of their processes.
According to Cenovus Energy, the bigger flare is part of their normal shutdown procedure because product is being sent to the flare. The Allen County EMA director says there is no reported risk to the community. All employees have been accounted for. Cenovus says air quality is being monitored. All response efforts are currently being handled in-house at the Lima refinery.